heard from the Lord this morning. Probably the most powerful way I've ever heard all that put. I mean, I think we all know it, or we know what's right. But it's wow. Just to take us through the history and understand, if nothing else, you heard this morning that right there in the book of Genesis, there was a war between Satan and woman. And that war still exists today. So we come in this room together, brothers and sisters, side by side, defending one another and defending our Lord Jesus Christ and moving forward for His kingdom and His glory. So this morning we want to walk together and we want to do His work together. So I want to invite you to continue to pray for one another. But if you need to come to this altar, if you need to lay things down at His feet, I invite you to come. If a lady this morning wants to come and intercede on the behalf of someone in her life, and we want to do war together, let's do it today. Let's do this ministry together that God's called us to do. You come on.
Hear the voice of love that's calling. Chair that waits for you. And a friend who understands everything you're going through. Standing at a thank you.
Mm-hmm.